I'm lagging too much. Oh no! Nakes are in killer? Hold on, I need to... Come on closer, guy. I don't want his string to, Good. I didn't want his string to go into the lava there. Jeez. So now I gotta answer my own question of, what do you do when you find the cave that you're looking for at lava level? I think what I do is I get this iron and I go. And if I don't find someone, I can come back to here. And if I do find someone, I can still come back to here. Because we're not far from... We're not close to the border. We're not far from the border, but we're not close to the border either. There's a lot of iron in this cave right here. Which I will have to... make into armor before I go up. Okay, let's go. This is... Oh, gosh. Please, please, I just want to play the game. This is not going to be a good season for me. And that's a real disappointment to me, because... I certainly felt a lot of pressure to do well this season. Because... I realized this recently, but I apparently do best. I apparently have a tendency to do well in the spring UHC. Oh, Keeler found diamonds too. Frick that. Yeah, we don't need this other food we got. Oh, I should have kept it because frickin' I'm gonna have a teammate. I'm stupid. Use this furnace to smelt some iron as well. Come on. I mean, I'm kind of glad for Killer and Nixer. They've kind of won a team for a while, but because they're, you know, the best, they didn't want to, like, you know, team up knowingly, because it's like, well, that just seems kind of unfair for the two best to get on a team together. But now it's happened, so unfortunately the season is already over. So thanks for playing, guys, but we're now going to lose. Unless we can go up to the surface and find I think Ace is probably our best bet to carry a team that's good enough to take on Nixer and Killer. That being said, I don't think I will expect us to do that well with said team. But anyway. Alright. How many string? I have 2 string. So I did get 2 string from that one spider, which is good. We got the chickens all done. Gonna head over to the village once more, just in case someone is there. I don't see anyone. So we are now going to head closer to 00. We're going to stick in this plains, though, because the plains is good for spotting people. Ace has a friend, but it's not a teammate friend, it's just a dog friend. Best dog friends forever. Let's just casually jump over that cave. And then glitch back. Man, I would very much like to actually find someone. This feels... like a lot of pressure. Maybe weather. I do feel like I should find. I want to find weather because last season he was one of the ones who sadly never found a friend, and was also partly because of me. I killed him. But yeah. How close are we getting to 0-0? Not super close, but... And we're also not going the greatest of ways. Yeah, I'm probably not going to be able to go back to that cave, which is unfortunate. Because I'm making quite a trek. There is an egg right here. And a fire spreading. Can I? Thank you. Reeds. Let's get those reeds. I'm also going to go ahead and get these sheep. Because having wool for a bed will be nice. Alright. Anyone? Anyone at all? Any singular person? Does anyone want to be my friend? I thought I was going to take fall damage there for a second. Looks like I'm alone. Was I the only person who thought about... who thought to... stay on the surface in episode 2? Because, I mean, granted, I did get full iron in episode... basically full iron in episode 1, so... like, it's not like it was a... is it dark oak forest there? I could get soup. I could get mushrooms for soup. But, like, I don't think I want to... risk that. I have to go through the dark oak forest to get back to spawn from here. That mushroom was chopped down. Somebody was here. Man, this is so aggravating, because it's like. Somebody is around here. That is a fact. However, I can't stay. Because it just wouldn't be wise. Or would it? No, I think it would be wise to go to 0-0. Even though, honestly, Killer and Nyx have probably found each other at 0-0. They found each other at night, though. It's such a... it's such a conundrum. There it is. Yep, that's it. I could feel it coming. I was playing with fire. I'm basically at 0-0 now. And it's far too late to go back to my cave. So we are unfortunately going for the last thing I wanted to do. which was continue to play the game as if it were a solo UHC and hope I find a teammate later. Let's stick this way a bit. Hopefully we'll find a cave and we can do nether, maybe? That'll be a good way to find a teammate. Especially if we're at 0-0, so we'll connect. We're pretty much guaranteed to connect to anyone's portal. Do a name check real quick. Because I am getting lower, so people will be in caves. And also, we're in a serious danger of teams now, because Scott's taken damage. Rather unfortunate. Man, I just want to play the game correctly. I don't need this lag crap. Yeah, Scott needs a teammate. Mixon says he needs a teammate, but, like, not in the same way. Yeah, poor Rad. Who needs teammates? Zombies. Which is a good sign. I see a mine shaft, and I'm pretty sure I saw spider eyes, which is a bad sign. I'm sorry I'm not talking correctly. I'm not combinating. Combinating? I'm not combinating, guys. Jeez, that's a dumb thing I ever said. I don't have enough for a bit, so I can't sleep. Oh, right. If I don't sleep, I won't be able to search for teammates at night either. That's actually a really important thing I hadn't thought about. Almost at diamond level again. Still no sign of teammates. Can I, like, just play the game, please? I just want to, like, be able to... I did not craft... Okay, whatever. Just all this crap, go away. No, pumpkin stay. You go, You go. Can I go ahead and... I threw out the crafting table, you stupid. I'm gonna throw out my crafting table and then complain when I don't have a crafting table. Make a new stone pick because I'm running out of the iron one and I don't have enough iron for another one. God, every time I break a block, I think I see a speck. The name tag speck. I need buckets. Because, like, if I'm by myself and I find a team, I'm going to die to them, and I can't even do much back. Like, literally can't. Like, ideally, I would have a lava bucket so I could at least maybe hurt them back. Got some lapis. Interestingly, by my tactics, the Lapis and the Andesite together say to go this way, but the zombie's the other way. But I'm trusting my caving. I'm trusting my tactics here. I believe, okay? I believe in what it means to believe. And we're just gonna keep on digging. Do a little mining song. Some people say a man is made out of mud. Okay, well that didn't work. Seriously? Poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Oh! That was probably a false alarm. But it did look like a battle scenario just then. Because, Mixon ate a golden apple while, Flux took some damage. Which, not necessarily a great combo. Jeez, I have so much crap, I feel like. But it's all useful. I told you it was coming back. Not to mention the lag. Scott has a bow, which is good for him. Part of me wants to go to the bathroom right now, and I'll be back in time for daytime, I feel like. But, like, frick. This season's not going to be good for me. Like, it's just not. Skeleton. I guess I should be up higher. It's pretty uncommon to find caves this far down. Right here is a much better place. Man. Iron. Okay, that's good. With that, we'll have a sword and a bucket. Bucket will probably have water in it. Also, we are going to take suffocation damage. We just are. I can feel it. Like, it's only a matter of time. Like, I kind of want to just die and get this over with. Like, this isn't going away. I'm talking about the lag right now, by the way, not the bathroom. The bathroom thing is back to normal. Oh, killer is enchanted. That's the worst news I could have heard. Like, why do they also have to be the front runners? They're already the team to beat. Why do they have to be the front runners?